Bubba Crumb, let's do this thing. Lucky number seven, our first random is finished going through here. Let's start the second random. Here we go with the team random. Ho! Ho! Lucky number seven. All right, so there you have it. There's our random. Andrew C has the Yankees. And good luck, everybody. Andrew C has the Dodgers. Michael C has the Blue Jays. We're going to sort this right now. Right, so there are no trades, and it's just time to rip this thing open. That's a good way to start with an Alvarez. And look at this. LA Dodgers blue parallel. Number 250 for Andrew. Nice hit. Sean Murphy, number 299. Nice Wander Franco back there. Bellinger for the Dodgers. Come on, be the auto. Be the auto. Be the case hit. Oh, all right. Well, it's a nice Mariano Rivera. Farm to fame. Ho. Hub, Nathan W., congratulations with a monster hit coming out of here in Bowman Hobby. Hub. I'm going to pop that into a sleeve just to make sure it just doesn't get any surface damage or anything can touch it. Nothing can touch it. Let's get it packed away into a sleeve right away. All right, so there. That is protected from any surface damage, anything that can happen to it. And so I actually think I have a case around here, might be able to use, put it into a hard case, top loader. Congratulations, Nathan W. Texas Rangers. Hit in the break. Perfect condition. That is about as good a condition as I think you could ask for, right out of the pack into the case, and definitely a very gradable hit. Everything looks good. Let's see, how's the centering look? It looks pretty perfect to me. That's a great hit. Congratulations. Looks pretty good. It ought to grade out pretty good. And we've got gold. We have got a shimmer gold. Ho! Marlins owner picking up a nice one there. Andrew C. with a gold shimmer. Sanchez, 49 of 50. Aquino. Nice Joe Adell. All right, Kyle Lewis. And the Twins picks up a parallel. Let's So really good box here of Chrob Hobby. Right, so 105 is sold out. We're going to be breaking this in just a moment. Good luck in this graded first Bowman box break.